black Southern Baptist Chuck Jones. Sunday morning people getting hyped into the word of the Lord. You heard, spent my Saturday night out on the curb serving Jefferson Cumber. Time to call it a day, walking home, seen the Lincoln Navigators and Cadillac Escalades passing by. Caught an awkward eye from a black guy dressed super fly. Doctor myself, we'll be in the church this morning praying for me, asking the Lord to take the evil out of the poor my soul. He see me on the way into the house of the Lord.
Be slapping like a black Southern Baptist church on Sunday morning. People getting happy to the word of the Lord. Yeah, be slapping like a black Southern Baptist church on Sunday morning. People getting happy to the word of the Lord. Yeah,
connected with the people I need to see Monday through Saturday. Church parking lots are a great place to meet. Nothing suspect about a couple people driving nice cars dressed nicely in the parking lot of a church, you see. I use the lowest of the best of my benefit. The man upstairs might not agree with my tactics or antics. I guess I'll find out come Judgment Day. I live my life free of hypocrisy. If it's good or bad, I don't really know. Either way, I practice what I preach.
Be slapping like a black Southern Baptist church on Sunday morning. People getting happy to the word of the Lord. You heard? Be slapping like a black Southern Baptist church on Sunday morning. People getting happy to the word of the Lord. You heard?
MC Mark is delivering bars to a black Southern Baptist style beat, magnificently. St. Christopher looking out for me along my journey. Lord knows I need all the help I could get to remain free and legit.